Name something in their bodies that people donate. You said their heart. Survey said. We'll be all right. We got a chance. It's okay. Well, let's clear the board. Meg, darling.
How'd she do, Steve?
How'd
my baby girl do?
You might want to stop bouncing.
Okay.
You want me to just say, don't worry about it, and you're going to make it from there?
You know what?
Because you're going to give the best answers possible.
That's it.
That's what we're going to do.
That's it.
I'm going to try. I've never done that before. Can I try that? Can I not tell her how many points she needs?
We are history making here,
yes,
Steven.
So let's get it done, Meg.
Okay.
That's the attitude.
All right.
Here we go. Now, I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You can't duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. Going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds.
How generous.
You ready? You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. Let's remind everyone of Meg's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. On a scale of 1 to 10, how sloppy are your kisses?
7.
Name something you might buy where one size fits all.
Pass.
Name something people do in a hurry and later regret.
Get married.
Name a crisp vegetable.
Carrot.
Name something in their bodies that people donate.
Kidneys.
Name something you might buy where one size fits all.
Socks.
Your best was pretty good.
Okay.
Let's turn it around. You needed 146 points.
Oh, I did. That's a lot of points. That's okay. It's been done before, right? It's been done before.
You did so much better than me.
Okay, here we go. On a scale of 1 to 10, how sloppy are your kisses? You said... 7. That's a lot of moisture. Survey said... Number one answer was 1.
Oh,
what? Most people dry kiss.
Yeah, no
that's
fun.
Very boring. Name something you might buy where one size fits all. You said... Socks. Survey said...
Woo!
There you go. Socks. Socks was the number one answer. I said name something people do in a hurry and later regret. You said... They get married. Survey said... Getting married was the number one answer.
Very nice.
I said, name a crisp vegetable. You said... A carrot. Survey said... Carrot was the number one answer. I said, name something in their bodies that people donate. You said... A kidney. By some miracle, if 49 people said that,
come on,
you got money. Survey says...